I'd never want to live in a container home.